Hang on, we'll do a new toy pickup video thing. Toy the guy.
So let's jump into it. First, we're going to do some cards the guy, but they don't really fit. One of them I could have put into the cards video with this Bloodline card. And it's cool. DC card. They could have went with the comic book stuff, with the comic book it came with, but doesn't matter. It's in this video. Then I got these cards I'll show you. The Elvis collection. Is Elvis called? I don't know what I'm going to do with these because you don't know or not. Big Elvis, not the biggest Elvis fan. I don't really care for these. So these are going to be... I'm going to get rid of and do something worse. Give them away, maybe something. I don't know. Take them to Goodwill or something. I don't know if I take them to Goodwill, but it's like this. Yeah, so I got four Elvis cards. Just randomly when I got some comic books, they came in like packed at the Dollar Tree. They came with cards and we got these. Also got a pack of Hogan too, whatever that. Pop, Hero Gate or whatever, another card game. But yeah, so the cards, gonna put them with this video. Now onto the toys. First thing we got is, we'll do this one, play the other one first, I guess. I found this at a Goodwill, Blue Witch Hospice. Two box is a alien figure. It's a Ripley, and the reaction figure line. These ones they made to look like the old Kenner toys. Really cool to get this. Two box. In the box, they're all sealed and everything, pretty nice condition, pretty cool to get that. Two bucks? Hell yeah. And then the other toys I got, finally got some pops. Look what I got there from that Walmart, it's the Suicide Squad. It's the Suicide Squad one, it's number 150. This is only available at Walmart, so I'm assuming it's exclusive. It's Killer Croc, hood version. One. It's not a good deal, one of these, like I see these, and they're usually another bunch, I'm paying them like full price for these, so it's cool to get this for $7. That's exactly, I think, what these things would be worth. I don't know if they want sale. It was like $7 or something, but it's not too bad for those. Pretty cool. And then we got the other one I got at a Tsunami for $2. It is the Doc Dodger one. It is Space Candid. Pokey Pig in the space outfit, number 142. Probably Duck Dodger line, there's only seems to be four of them. Pretty cool, this is your 142. 127, 153, 144. This is cool to get. No pop, didn't have it. Pop figure. And then the coolest thing I got, my brother John. The brother John got me this, but it's all toy. I think this might be the coolest. This one in the back here, yes, there it is. Get it off. Stuff in the back of this, so let's get it off. It is a DC Universe figure. DC Universe Batman Classics. Wave 10, figure 7. The 7th wave of these is number 10, so pretty cool to get this. Yeah. Batman! And it has a list of other figures on the back. Pretty cool to get this. I feel like Batman has this weird back piercing up here. I don't know if I've seen that. But these all come with a piece to Inmax, this guy. The full last thing, I don't know who he is or heard of him. There's some other ones like we have Power Girl, Beast Boy, Man Bat, Joker. Those are pretty cool. Forger, and then we have Robot Man, which is actually my favorite out of the ones from this line. And we have Batman, but probably Robot Man is my favorite out of this line. Out of this wave, because right now I'm a big Dibble fan, so. But this is still cool. Love Batman. Pretty cool to get that. So that was it. That's all I got for the toys. So thank you guys for watching the feed, you guys can like and favorite, all that fun stuff, you guys can subscribe for more videos like this, you can always check out Super Kitty Gomo. With the page, gets all that fun stuff on that channel, if you have this channel, we do stuff like Mapbox, more pickup videos like this, and other type of awesome videos like Secret Origin, you can always like and favorite the video, check out my social media down below, and you can always stay epic guys, I'll see you in the next video guys. Hey, I forgot something to put at the end of the pickup video for toys. This is a Lego I got had over there with all me. See my hand can reach. There. Legos on that shelf right there. So I had it up on the shelf. I got it the day before. I filmed the video, so I'm gonna show you that now. Cut to it. Is this? I'm doing all the way out. I'll tell you. Is a Lego Star Wars set. It's one of the Dark Vader ones with like a Bionicle. Look in the back right here. Pretty cool. Literally open stuff at the top. I had a tape on it, but you could tell somebody was already opened it. So that's the box. I'm gonna show you everything in this thing. Box, cool. Came with the
Manual, it's a little beat up on the bottom there, but it's all there. Manual, cool. Now we got the figure itself, but I'm going to show you as best as I can. I'm going to see if I can hold this right. Yep, so pretty much there, I am missing the cape. The cape that goes on the back of it. It can look right here. See, we have this right here. Well, there was another one that goes on the other side, but the piece of the piece, because I built this, there's another one that goes on the other side, but the piece that hooks it on, I didn't have it, so I couldn't hook it on, so that was a problem. That's the only, that and the cape was the only thing missing, that one piece to hook that on, so I didn't hook that on, and then it looks like another one of these are missing, because there's one of these that go on the end of his hand here, so you know, so you can put the lightsaber on, and this was the one for here. I took out the one for here, that's part of that. This right here, to put it there, because I don't have the other piece there, so I'm just going to use it for that instead. So cool, it's basically almost all there, so I'm pretty happy with that. And a couple other little things. He also has a little bag, I put this stuff in the bag. Some extra pieces that do not fit. This is the one thing I was talking about, doesn't have the other piece. A couple extra pieces, and then this, where there's a Batman Lego. But I got fun here, not going to complain, three Legos. Cool. That's it, I totally forgot about that. Got it. That's in the video, because I probably won't get to do this for you for a while, so I need to get that in here. Should it be at the end, or before the end? I'll put this before the end, usually I sometimes put this at the end, but I'm gonna do it before the end, so you guys don't not see it, if you guys don't watch it till the end. I've watched it to the credits, so. You guys can always stay epic. I'll see you next week, guys. Bye!